Yeah, good shot. All right, guys. This is an off-the-tone start. This right, and they're off. Here it is. Ooh, the first, oh, the second cabin. Oh, the third one. Three cars crashed by themselves. It was a nothing. They just ran. Oh, what a display of honesty. Good practice. My God. As you see, these are only cars. They're basketballs. They bounce all over the place. They hit balls like that. They weave along and they don't fall down. This is the Mini Cooper race. These cars are winning and expensive, but they're tough. They'll keep going. So if you think you can drive this car, I think not. This is a hard car to drive. Meanwhile, we got a race leader, Keith. He's on a 19-lap pace in 5 minutes. He's about to take it to 20. Reset his own TQ. Meanwhile, the Mini Cooper driven by the owner is upside down. That's what his car is. He's in what place? Oh, he might fall back in last place for a second. At the pace Mike is traveling, the third place car is going to lap him. Meanwhile, 3.5 to go. Your race team is a nice, pretty yellow car. He's going real nice around the turns, taking his time, doing it right. You guys need to buy his video. Matter of fact, he's on video right now. Almost 2 down, it's 3 to go. Oh, look at Mike jumping rails. This could be a fast lap. Let's see if he gets a fast lap out of this.
No.
Mike sets the lap pace at